removing an intrusion switch. The intrusion switch is located in a different place on the 2.5-inch drive model and 3.5-inch drive model, but the replacement procedure is identical. Remove the top cover. Disconnect the intrusion switch cable from the system board. Pinch the two tabs on the intrusion switch and pull the intrusion switch out.